Okay, let's just see if you have like three napalms on a guy.